32! 33! 30... Oh, come on! Ah! Come on, one more! Come on!
Ah! Screw you, Morty! Why you gotta be such a cock?
Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh, fuck you, Morty!
Fuck me?
Fuck me? You can't fuck me, baby B. Name one thing you have ever been able to fuck me at. One thing! Huh? I lift more weights. I fly better choppers. I have better cars. I screw better women. Hell, I screw women. My bling ain't CZ, and my paper ain't a photocopy. What's up, Lou? So again, one!
Hey, Maury, I gotta side with your brother on this one, man. I mean, you're fucking annoying. I mean, I work in nightclubs. I hang out with gangsters. I meet assholes 24 hours a day. But you take the cake, man.
Oh, geez, I'm sorry. Sorry that I'm trying to toughen up my little bro here. My little bro who I love more than life itself. And you think that you can interfere with that?
Yeah, I think maybe you're taking the tough love thing a little too far, man. I mean, I got sent to juvie when I was 17 years old for shooting a teacher who felt up my sister. They tried the tough love thing with me. It didn't fucking work too well. So maybe try a different fucking approach.
You know what? I think you might be right. Come on, baby B. Let's hug it out.
Yeah?
Let's hug it out.
Okay!
I love you. I love you. I do. I love you. It's just, the truth is, I'm jealous. I am. I'm jealous. Jealous that you are dating such a wonderful guy as Lou here.
It's Luis.
Whatever. I'm only kidding. Come on. Jesus, you guys are a couple of pent-up queens, I swear. Come on. Let's go have some fun, huh? You too, B. Come on, stop sulking. Jesus, you're pathetic. I love you, but you are such a pussy. Come on!
Hey, we're picking these cars up on the north side of Middle Park. Take these headsets so I can be in your ear all the way, bitches. Hey, Brucey, bro, it's good to hang with you. I'm really happy you're along on this ride.
Maury, bro, are you fucking with me?
Come on, little B. Hey, what do you take me for? It's good to have Lopez along, too, right? Hey, the three amigos.
Yo, two men and a little cunt.
Ah, yeah, you hear that, Brucey? He called you a little cunt.
Yeah, I wasn't talking about him, bro.
Don't bring down the positive energy, Lopez. Me and my brother are having fun today.
Yeah, man, we are. We should do this more often, bro.
Oh, B, shit. Before I forget, there's this email that I got that I thought you'd be interested in.
Oh, yeah? What's that?
Well, you see, it's this doctor. He's a fucking genius. Yeah, he says he's made this pill that is gonna sort out that penis problem you got.
Nah. Fuck off, boy. I thought you were being cool, bro.
No, I am, bro. I swear it. No, this guy can extend your hose by at least 2 to 3 inches. They call me an asshole, but I'd be really psyched if my bro was back in a 4-inch punch. How's that for cool?
Shut up, Maury.
The one thing you do got going for you is those roid-ravaged beans in your sack.
Yeah, anything would look big hanging next to those peanuts, right? Huh? Am I right?
Shut the fuck up, Maury! pathetic. You see this guy, Lopez? What did I tell you?
Yeah, I don't know, bro. I tend to stop listening when you open your mouth.
Remind me again what you paid for that place in Broker, Brucey.
Huh?
Oh, and a garage, too. How much did you pay?
I don't want to talk about it.
And, yeah. What are those properties worth now?
I said I don't want to talk about it, okay?
Shit! You see? What did I tell you, Lopez? Overexposed like a stripper in Fleet Week. Only thing more useless than that little pecker of his is his portfolio. Ain't that right, Brucey?
Hey, leave him alone, Maury. You're even more annoying than usual.
He's a bit like you and Big Tone, actually. Hey, you guys should start a Debtors Anonymous circle jerk together. Yeah, you can sit around crying and hugging and talking about how you lost it all, huh?
Yeah, at least we don't owe you shit anymore, Maury. Remember, that got erased in that bet. Fucking genius.
Ooh, little Lopez got his panties in a twist. G-string on too tight, is it? You guys should lighten the fuck up. Come on!
In 400 yards, turn left.
cock to the bitch.
Hey, buddy, thanks for the tip-off. Here you go.
Thanks, bro.
Hey, don't go spend that all in one place, chump. All right, people. Money talks, and idiots walk.
Me up with a ride, Luis. Push that thing.
There you go, bro.
Taking a car if it ain't gonna be in a state to make the shipments.
Yeah, I don't know. Maybe you should have planned for some fuck-ups.
I can always, like, boost another one for you, Maury.
Shut up, B. These were custom jobs.
Catch you boys later.
Space Rangers,
stick to me, bitches. We're moving. Shit, bro! Why are the cops all over us?
Yeah, man. How they know what's up?
Wake up, pansies. I called them. Shit just got intense, huh? Are you Alpha or Omega? You think you can handle it?
fucking hate you, bro. Tiny orange turd.
Fucking intense!
Yeah.
Oh, did you see little Lou here, though? He started shitting his panties when the cops showed up. Hey, check it out, Brucey. You know, I think Lou here might be even slightly bigger pussy than you.
We're done, right? I mean, we're squared. You got your cars now, so now I don't have to sit here and listen to your tiny man bullshit.
Sure, sure, Lou. Sure, sure, sure. You could go. If you're as dumb as you look.
Ooh.
Excuse me?
You got an opportunity here. Look at me, look at me. Watch my lips move. I can teach you things.
Come on! Think apprentice.
Think
intern. Minion, yeah. Think squire boy.
You, following me all around, learning to become a business mastermind. No more clubs. No more Tony Queen. You, my friend, could be free.
Maury, is this a joke, man? I mean, you're the guy that needs to learn something.
Ooh.
Shit, you're awful, bro. I mean, maybe someone can teach you the most basic human behavior. Brucey, please, do this guy a favor.
Brucey? Me?
Yeah, you're the guy in the family with some manners.
Whoa. You think that I could learn something from little B here? The marshmallow man.
More.
This pale piece of turd.
All right, cut it out, M.
Man is nothing but beyond
right.
Pathetic.
That's it, boy! Cut it out! Yeah! Yeah!
Are
yeah.
you kidding?
Yeah! Oh, oh! Oh, God! Oh! Yeah! What the fuck, man? What the fuck are you doing? Oh, oh, you know the rule!
I'm sorry, Maury. I forgot, man.
Never! Never in the face! Oh, come on! This is top work up here. You know that I got a weakened septum.
Okay.
Oh,
just don't tell Mom, okay? Okay?
Okay. Just, you're gonna take me home.
Yeah, shit. Come on, let's go. Okay, come on. Okay.
Hey, I'll see you ladies later, okay?
Yeah, I'll see you at the club or something. Okay?
I heard something.
Just relax and get out the car.
What? Am I in danger? Please make a U-turn. You are safe. Please proceed to highlighted route. Calculating route. in 200 yards. Turn left. In 50 yards, turn right.
Shit!
You have arrived.
Watch where you go!
Hello? Don't want any trouble, okay?
Can you believe the salaries of Spark,
bring me that.
Some pussy
no care this time.
Excuse me. Watch your back.
Excuse me. One of them, please. Thanks.
Finally made up your mind, I see.
Thank you.
Redwoods, 69s, whatever's whatever. Taste this hot dog, something's butts right here.
800 yards. Turn left.
Arrived.
comes. Watch out, boy, she'll chew you up. Whoa, here she comes. She's a man eater. Whoa, here she comes. Watch out, boy, she'll chew you up. Whoa, here she comes. She's a man eater.
What's your problem, man?
Where's Tony?
Where's Tony? Where's Tony? What's wrong with... Hi, Evan, you're looking cut. Hi, Evan, like a drink? Hi, Evan, if I wasn't straight, I'd ravage you right now.
Evan, where's Tony? He sent me to him here.
Who cares about fucking Tony? The man's a neurotic. He's back on drugs, he's looking old, he refuses to get any work done, and P.S., the man's a wreck.
Then break up with him for the last time and fuck off out of all of our lives, please.
Wow, somebody's got his sister's underwear on by mistake.
Ay, Dios mío. Evan, look. I always thought that even for a coke push and steroid junkie, you were a particular asshole. Okay, I'm just gonna admit that. Now, would you shut the fuck up before I shut you up? Now, where's Tony?
He's in the bedroom.
Hey, Tony, get up.
Piss off.
Come on, get up, man. Let's go.
Piss off. I wanna die.
Okay, man, if that's how you want it.
Yeah.
Come on. Come on. Let's go. Better?
Oh, great.
Come on, Poppy. Let's go. This way. This way.
What?
Come on.
Come on, fuck this.
Oh, so we have something to take care of. I ain't having you screw up.
I should have let your parole officer put you back in prison all those years ago.
You're a degenerate.
What about me? You guys can't just leave me here.
Yeah, good point. Now fuck off, Evan. You gave him the pills. Be gone before I get back. Let's go, Poppy. Come on, you got it. Let's go.
I'm good.
Fucking Adderall! Oh, wait.
What?
I forgot something.
Forgot what?
The explosives.
Explosives? Yo, what's wrong with you, man? You want a nightclub, not a terrorist cell.
Ow, Rocco's gone nuts. He's gonna burn the clubs down for insurance. He's gonna fucking kill us.
Yeah, he's gone crazy, and you're running around with some bombs, okay? What kind of drugs do you want? I hope they're strong.
I told him I'd take care of his union problems for him. It's the only way out. Either that or they kill me.
Yeah, I wish you'd talk to me about this first, man, okay? Blowing shit up ain't exactly your side of the business, okay? It's not your forte.
What do you care about the business? You got your fucking head in the clouds, huh? You think you're a big shot. You're a nothing, and soon you're gonna be a dead nothing.
Yeah, no doubt, boss. Now where are you going?
Think I got a guy digging up Frankfurt Avenue for Liberty Electric.
Okay, what else?
The transport workers guy is driving an out-of-service subway train through North Holland. I meant to take the whole thing out.
A subway train? Jesus Christ, please tell me that's it.
The head of the LTA is out of Francis International in his private jet.
And you'll probably blow yourself up as soon as you walk out the door. You ain't doing this.
I got to. It's the only way you can survive. Get out of my way.
I'm sorry, as much as I'd like to right now, I'm not letting you kill yourself.
Try and stop me, huh?
Okay.
Oh! Oh.
Shit, Tony. You're a real piece of fucking work, you know that?
Arrived.
somewhere.
That slut ruined my life.
taking off today.
Jets ain't safe.